Hello friends, welcome back. In this tutorial, we will study about equivalence of sets of functional dependencies. Suppose there are two sets of functional dependencies, E and F. Then F is said to cover E if every functional dependency in E is also in closure of F. The two sets of functional dependencies E and F are equivalent if E covers F and F covers E. Or we can say two sets of functional dependencies E and F are equivalent if closure of E is equal to closure of F. Thank you very much.